About a bum with no food, a bum with no weed. Here's a little story about a kid D-Love. Dreadlocks and his crusty hair, Nux say free hugs. D-Love's a bum, lives in a trash bin. Stepped on her ass, just needs a boat to pack. First off, the city owed her nauseous. From bums sleeping behind the garbage. But this one bum, D-Love, he had no options. Patched up pants with his pockets, runs around town with a sign, screaming smile. Police beat him down cause they said that he's wild and they kick him out of town. Bum baby, hopping them trains, eating out of garbage, sleeping in the rain. D-Love's ignored by the locals often, but pretty girls know that he's up for adoption. Story of a bum with the highest hopes, positive vibes, free hugs, but don't use soap. Scallywag hobo with a traffic cone and a message to flow that he couldn't get across if he had himself a home. So why not just try to get this man high? That we know so well about a flagrant, vagrant, bringing them hell about a bum behind the trash, needing to sleep about a bum with no food, a bum with no meat. Here's a little story about a kid D-Love, dreadlocks in his crusty hair, Nux say free hugs. D-Love's a bum, lives in the trash bin, stepped on her ass, just needs a boat to pass.